Hold it. Throw out the case of my money. What are you doing? No. Are you crazy?
That wasn't necessary.
Afraid of the dead, Bert? The payroll money should help to ease your conscience. It must be over $300,000, as you know.
This means we won't ever have to work for a living anymore.
You won't anyway.
You were crazy.
Thank you. Yes, Mr. Theodore. Hallelujah, hallelujah. No, really, believe me. Nairobi isn't what it used to be. It's lost that old spirit of adventure. Nowadays, there's no place here for a man like you. Oh, Theodore, we have a visitor.
Bert! Bert Dawson. Well, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Hello, Theodore.
How about having a little drink in honor of the returning prodigal?
Sure. You know, this is really a big surprise. I heard about that little accident of yours, and I thought you left Africa for good.
No, Africa won't let me off the hook. There's no work for us mercenaries right now. So I thought I'd come to Nairobi for the sake of old times and old friends. So what's doing?
Nothing much.
By the way, have you seen Albert?
No.
Which one was Albert? Oh, yes, I think I remember your mad doctor friend. I haven't seen him for a good many years.
Oh? Actually, that's what I was just going to ask you. He was your medico, wasn't he? I thought you boys left Nairobi together.
Yeah, but a while ago, we split up.
Is there anything wrong?
I hope I can locate him. I want to see him about this.
So you're back to your old game, eh?
Well, answer me.
Oh, don't be so stupid.
You think I'm stupid, do you? I want to know what Bert's doing here.
You heard, didn't you? He wants Albert.
Or he wants to be with you. Seems you're still in love with him, aren't you?
Forget that. There's been nothing between us for years. Bert is no more than a memory.
Be careful, Ursula. I'm warning you. If you're lying, you'll regret it.
Just remember this. He's the one you have to worry about. And he's really not the type of man who gives up easily.
No, the other rifle's too heavy for me. After a few shots, my arm feels like it's broken. I'd rather take this one, even if it isn't as powerful. The last time I used it, I never missed. And I wasn't tired at all. After all, the most important... Look who's here, Bert!
Hi, Diana.
Oh, what a surprise! You haven't changed a bit. You're as handsome as ever.
And you're looking lovely.
Take your hands off that girl, or you're a dead man.
Robert, how's everything?
Great, how are you?
Better keep an eye on your sister, buddy. She's no little girl anymore.
Oh, stop teasing me. I can look after myself. Tomorrow I'm hunting big game.
What animal are you hunting?
Sacred monkeys.
Oh? I never heard of them. What are they?
It's an old native legend. There's supposed to be some kind of sacred wild monkey somewhere out there.
It stays in the forbidden part of the jungle. Forbidden to white men. But you will take me, Robert. I mean, you promised to let me come along. As long as Dad doesn't find out where we're going. He made me swear never to go near that part of the jungle.
Is that the way you keep your word?
I had my fingers crossed.
Bert. Why don't you come with us? It'll be a hell of a lot of fun.
No, thanks. Firearms make me sick.
You changed, like everything else, including Dad's place.
You mean there's nobody around who can begin brawling like I did?
It's very serious now, ever since you soldiers left.
Have any of the old bunch been around here?
No. Except for that guy Turk who comes in now and then.
Turk?
I'm sure you knew him. You remember Albert's friend, the one with the scar on his face.
Yeah, now I remember.
Thank you.
Ursula. Sit down with us. Come on, have a drink.
No, thanks. All by yourself now? Or are you expecting Diana? Directly behind me, there's a guy who's been eyeing you. He's been watching you for a long time.
Thanks, Ursula. Too bad. You're not my type.
Watch your step. Me long?
Just a couple of whiskeys.
Ask me for a dance?
Sure, sure.
Hey, Bert. Can I persuade you to come along with us on the expedition?
I'd certainly be a lot happier if you came along. You know the jungle better, too.
It's far more likely to be dangerous for anyone right here than it is out there in the jungle. You better watch your daughter, though. Someone could just run off with her.
Yeah.
That leather wristband?
It's a souvenir. Who gave you the bracelet? Boyfriend?
No, my father.
Night. Night, Bert.
Night. Be right back.
Men, now do it.
If you hadn't come along, I'd have been in real trouble. I owe you a lot. Thanks.
The pleasure was all mine.
What's going on?
just like the good old days.
You were right. It's the men, not the animals, that are the real danger.
Right now, it's men, not animals, that I'm going to settle with.
All right. But, Bert, seriously, won't you please come hunting with us? Listen, when I was away at school, I was always thinking about you. I dreamed I loved you.
Well, don't you?
Oh, maybe I do. Of course.
I'll bet you are. Next time, maybe.
It's so exciting. You know, I can hardly wait to find out if there really is a sacred monkey.
I already told you it's a legend. Just one of many. Anyhow, I think we'd better stay on the beaten path.
Oh, do you really think there's any danger?
Of course not, but that's beside the point. The truth is, there's no sense in driving all that way just to shoot at a legend.
You're awful, Robin. Shooting ordinary game isn't any fun at all. I mean, everyone loves doing something unusual. Look, a pair of lions.
They didn't even condescend to look at us.
Good hunting down there.
Look at those birds.
Thank you.
They're just cubs.
Be careful. They look ferocious.
Aren't they cute?
Yeah, they sure are playful. Forget him anyway. He's not wounded. Hey, your bracelet. Take care, or you'll lose it. Let's go.
Exhausted. Are we going to stop anywhere?
Malumba says there's a campsite just over there.
You're a good cook, Malumba.
Thank you, sir.
You know, this is really a great supper.
I guess you must be very hungry tonight. Your appetite's never as good as this at home.
I thought I was going to collapse. I couldn't walk another step today.
You go get a good night's sleep, and you'll be all right tomorrow. For a beginner, you're not doing too badly. When you get used to it, things will improve. And your aim will improve, too.
Oh, you mean a leopard?
Yep. You frightened him away. The hunter has to stay calm, be cool, be collected.
Sounds like there's trouble over there.
I'll go look. What's the trouble, Malumba?
My men don't want to continue. There's a taboo on the jungle. They say there's a powerful evil spirit, and it follows the sacred monkey.
You can tell them I'll double their pay and to be ready tomorrow morning at dawn.
Now, remember this. Diana's life depends on you. Go back to Nairobi immediately. Explain what happened to your father. And say that if he wants his daughter back alive, there's only one way to get her.
I tell you, Bert, when I came out of the tent, one of the gorillas was already carrying Diana away. The other gorilla, the one that hit me, was attacking the rest of the camp. It was, I don't know, human almost. I know you may think this is stupid of me. They behaved as if they had a plan that had all been prearranged. I don't know, as if they were some kind of robots.
Robots. If you say so. It's hard to believe a story like that.
You know that when gorillas are mad, they go berserk and smash everything. Whereas these two apes stopped when they kidnapped her.
Bert, have you heard the news? You'll have to do something. I don't know who else I can turn to help Diana.
Theodore, I think it's a bit too late.
But if she's still alive, it wouldn't be the first time that gorillas have spared their prey. And you're the only person that can do anything. Isn't that right, Robert? Can't you persuade him?
What's the point? Bert really doesn't want to help. We'll look for Diana ourselves. You haven't got a hope of finding her. I'm not going.
I'd leave the safari myself if I was younger. At least I can pay well. Any figure you name. Come on, how about it?
Bert. There's something important I didn't tell you. I was afraid you wouldn't believe me. I saw Turk out there.
Are you sure?
I've never been sure. I saw him after the girl has left. I have no idea where he came from. But when I regained consciousness, he was standing there watching me. I'm convinced that he's behind it. The kidnapping.
I've changed my mind, Theodore. I'll go.
Thanks, Bert. I was sure you wouldn't disappoint us.
I think you mentioned money.
Sure, I never go back on a promise. You know that. You get the other half when Diana's safe.
Start getting ready, Robert.
Good for you, Robert. You did it.
Keep your confidence to yourself.
What's wrong with you?
Whiskey.
Two whiskeys. I'll bet you're on your way to rescue Diana. Listen, Bert. You know, in spite of what I told Theodore, you still mean more to me than he does.
Does that really matter?
Watch your step. You may find that it's actually dangerous to violate ancient taboos. Careful, don't say anything.
I want to talk to you, Ursula. Come on.
Ursula. Thanks for the advice. In there swimming. Something moving. Ah, it's a python. Don't kill it. Thank you.
The sacred monkeys.
Where?
There, in the treetop.
That's a chimpanzee.
I don't mean a chimpanzee.
This is our camp. This is where the gorillas attacked us. It's just the way I left it.
Pack the provisions and make a fire.
All right, step on it. And take that body down the hill and bury it.
No! No, taboo, taboo! I know such body.
Don't be stupid. Do like you're told. Understand? Or I'll make you wish you had.
Calm down, Robert. There's no reason to act like that. You've been getting worse and worse ever since we left the boat. What's wrong with you, kid? I'm beginning to get worried about you. Take it easy now.
I'm sorry, Bert, but this is where Diana was kidnapped. Bert?
Yeah?
Oh, nothing.
Don't go too far. We'll start searching tomorrow.
Camp here, but don't light any fire.
Yes, master.
Where are you going? I'm here.
I kept my promise.
You're a clever boy.
Now it's your turn. Where's Diana?
You worried about your sister? I told you, the minute I'm able to get my hands on Bert, you can have her. The word of a gentleman, you see.
I persuaded Bert to come with me, and now he's here, and I want to see Diana.
Calm down. I'll tell you when it's the right moment.
Careful, Turk. I was forced to betray an old friend of mine, you rat.
Is that scum your friend?
Be careful. You don't try to push me too far, Turk. There isn't anything I'd like better than to kill you, and the only reason I don't is because of Diana.
It's lucky for you, Robert, that I really want Bert. Or this kind of behavior could get you into serious trouble.
All right. I want to know where Diana is.
I already said you'll see your sister when I'm ready. But first, I have to get Bert. And that won't be any too easy.
You remember, you promised not to kill him. As a gentleman, you even gave me your word on it.
Don't worry. I'll keep my end of the bargain. And as long as I have Diana, you'll do anything I want.
Thank you.
Hey.
When the jungle is silent, spirit of death is near. It's a warning for the unlucky.
We'll soon see if there are any spirits around here.
With Interpol.
And?
Well, I'm investigating your robbery.
I've no idea what you're talking about.
Albert Muller, I suppose you don't know who he is. I'm not interested in you at all. It's him that I'm really looking for.
You're wasting your time. I haven't seen Albert for a year now.
Yeah, I know you haven't seen him since the payroll robbery. When he tried to murder you. While you were in the hospital, you were delirious for weeks. From what you said, we were able to reconstruct the crime. We only let you go so that you could lead us to Albert Muller. My principal objective is to find out exactly what that maniac is doing.
What do you mean?
We're convinced that Albert Muller is experimenting on conditioned brain reflexes in certain kinds of animals. The results could be disastrous.
He always thought of himself as a genius. But, what do I get out of it? I help you.
Well, pardon? And we might arrange a reward.
And how am I going to settle my score with Albert?
That's up to you. I'm not going to try to save you.
I think we'll get along all right, Forrester.
Bert! Bert, help me.
Robert.
Forgive me, Bert. I'm sorry.
What happened?
It was the apes.
This wasn't part of the plan, was it, Robert?
You mean you knew you were tricked all along?
Yeah, I suspected something. Who put you up to it? Diana?
No, she doesn't know anything of this. Help her, Bert. Albert's got a prisoner somewhere. Only watch out for that man. He's crazy. Some kind of idea to get rich and famous, and even my father put money into it. That's why I... Oh!
Thank you.
What happened to Bert?
He was captured by a tribe of Sicavia. But maybe it's not too late to save him yet.
How can you say a thing like that? Are you crazy? I don't want them against me.
I had everything planned to the letter. It was all so perfect.
Perfect.
Your guerrillas got the other man instead of Bert. It was the guerrillas that ruined the plan.
What went wrong? What? What?
What next?
I don't know, but let's get moving. We've got work to do.
Savages. They expect us to run for our lives. Let's go!
Hey!
Have you got a match?
Well, make yourself at home.
Well, I hope I'm not bothering you, sweetie. I see I got here just in time. So you've decided to skip out, right?
I'm fed up with you, Theodore. This time you're pushing me just a little too far.
Yeah, what's the matter? You're afraid something will happen to your darling Bert?
Shut up, Buster. Bert doesn't count.
I saw you whispering together. If you two are planning some kind of make-a-patsy out of Theodore, you might as well forget it.
It's not him I told you. I'm simply bored with this dirty, rotten life. For years, you promised to take me away from this hellhole. Paris, London, Rome. Well, I've decided I can't wait. I'm going to get out on my own.
So you think all you have to do is pack your bag and go, is that it? But everything you have is mine! You didn't really think I'd let you get away.
Let go of me. You're hurting me. Let me go.
You'd like me to let you go, wouldn't you? I've kept you for years, and I'll keep you a lot longer. As for Bert, he won't be around to bother us anymore. You hear? You can count on it.
If you move, you'll be sorry. You'll get exactly what you deserve, a bullet in your gut. You're revolting to me. I just can't bear to have you touch me. You make me sick, you
big... Calm down, Ursula. You know it's only because I love you I'm jealous.
Don't move, Theodore. I'll shoot if you make a move.
Wait. Remember, we were in love at one time, huh? And besides, now with this invention of Albert's, which I helped him to finance, we're going to be rich. It won't be long now. Ursula! Ursula, my darling. It just doesn't make sense, but I'm crazy in love with you.
That's more like it, woman. You and I, we're gonna have a talk. Don't worry, I won't hurt you. Are you the sacred monkey? What's your name? I'm Bert. You? You don't know how to talk, or do you? It doesn't matter. I'll call you Eve. But that bracelet, Diana's, where'd you find it? Where did you find this? Don't you understand me? Won't you try to tell me where? That's useless. Take me to Diana. The one who was taken, I can understand, by the gorilla, Lumba. Diana. Where's she gone to? The living proof of all my theories. Just like a robot, he always obeys. Come on. This brain is the nerve center that controls all the apes. So you see, I've inserted radios in their skulls to receive impulses from that transmitter over there. Their will ceases. It puts them at my command. This brain cell is responsible. They won't harm you unless I want it. They're my pets. I've managed to eliminate their savage ways. Now you have to learn to obey me like them. If you resist, I'm going to be severe with you. Or I can lock you in that cell over there for the experiments I perform on women. It's up to you to decide.
No! No! Someday you'll pay for all this. Oh. Call him off.
You'll all pay! I can take control of all humanity with this invention. I'll be rich and powerful. All of you will do as I say.
You must be out of your mind.
Ah, we have business. Go and have a look, Turk. If it's who I think it is, get him. Go on. Come on. I'll deal with you later. Inside.
Diana?
Mm-hmm.
Well.
Bert. Welcome. I've been waiting for you. I was afraid you might not be able to find me. That's why I made Theodore organize the rescue party. For a while, I thought the Sakavis would spoil my plans. But you were too smart for them. You're an excellent specimen of the human race. Strong, clever, brave. That's why I've chosen you for my first experiment on a human being. You'll have the honor of being the first man to become my slave. Come on. Come on, I'm waiting. I'm sure you're not afraid.
Don't move. I keep bumping into you everywhere I go. It must be fate.
Bring him here, Turk! Kill him, you fool! Remember, I want him alive.
I'm gonna kill you. Thank you.
one of our visitors, the sacred monkey, no less, captured by one of her subjects. Come out. Look, the ape will obey you. Now they only take orders from me. You see? You'll find out they won't listen to you anymore. Soon you too will obey when I command. Malik! Bert, I see you got away from Turk. Listen, Bert. You'll have to do what I tell you to do for once. Diane and the girl are my prisoners. Their life depends on you. You wouldn't want their death to be on your conscience, would you, Bert? You better hurry if you expect to see them alive. If you don't get here in 10 minutes, I'll turn them over to the guerrillas, and there won't be much left for you. Do you hear, Bert? The gorillas are getting excited. They're just waiting for the word. You better give yourself up. I'll wait for 10 minutes. Then I'll release them. Come on. Why resist? You can't escape. I'm looking forward to seeing you again, Bert. My old comrade in arms. You see, Diana, your Bert doesn't stand a chance. He'll be here soon. Calm down, my pets. There's no hurry.
Albert, where's my daughter?
Father! Father! Help, Father! Get me out of here!
Unlock that cell.
Listen.
Or I'll shoot you down like a dog.
Nothing's happened to her at all.
Because I got here too fast, Albert. As soon as I saw that those gorillas of yours had killed Robert, I realized the truth. What do you take me for, jackass?
It was a mistake.
Oh, my head. You're just stalling for time.
The gorillas were sent to get Bert. I swear, I really only wanted Bert.
I get the impression you'd like to get your hands on Diana. You've got no business touching her. Now get moving, Albert. Open that cell. Go on. Go on! Hurry up. Ursula, look after Diana.
Careful, Theodore.
We're going to settle a few things.
Don't forget, Bert is still around. Wait.
You can't fool me, Albert. I don't care about Bert anymore, see? I went along with your plan because I wanted him out of the way. I thought I could trust you. I even gave you money for all those crazy experiments. That was a mistake.
I'll give it back, all right.
But you can't give me back my son. You murdered Robert. And you almost killed Diana. Well, you're not going to kill anybody else. You're through.
No. No, I'm not.
Don't move.
You see, I still had one more card to play.
Surprise, Theodore. I wasn't going to escape with Bert, but with him. Albert promised to take me away from this horrible country. That's why I was packing this morning. You're going to die, understand? For all the years of putting up with you.
Father! 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 Oh. You killed him.
Oh. I hate you. I hate you. It's all your fault that I could never get away. It's always been your fault, you little fool, and now it's your turn. I'll Because Theodore spent his money on luxuries for you and your brother instead of thinking just about me.
I've been hunting the sacred monkey for a year, and I don't intend to lose her now. When I want something, I take it and I keep it forever.
Not this time, Albert. This time you've finally lost the game.
You're really punctual, Bert. You're never late for an appointment. You arrive within the 10 minutes. Fast work, Bert. But I haven't lost the game yet, as you'll soon find out. Look out, Bert.
What do you mean?
The electronic brain! Shoot the light on the pen!
Alec! Hold it!
Bert, shoot the light!
They're yours, Eva.
Nahana! Nahana!
Stop! 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 I'm your master! I'm your master!
Mind if I give her your bracelet?
No, of course not. It'll bring her good luck.
So long, Eva.
Goodbye, Eva.